And hi, this is Linda from NYC Single Mom, and we're here with Jordana Beatty, who is playing Judy Moody in the new upcoming Judy Moody and the Not Bummer Summer. So how are you today?
Good, thank you.
What number am I in the many interviews today? Have you been doing this all day?
I can't even count.
So exactly how old are you? I was trying to figure this out.
I turned 13 in April.
Oh, well, congratulations. And is this your first movie? Have we seen you before in anything
it's
else?
It's my first major role in a movie. Okay. I've done other little things in Australia.
Oh, how exciting. Are you Australian?
Yes.
I don't hear an accent.
I had to get an accent for the movie.
Okay. So I was like, oh, she's Australian? So how'd you become cast as Judy Moody?
Well, I had to audition four times. The first was here. Sorry, did I forget?
That's okay.
The first one was I sent a tape over to the U.S. and the second, third, and fourth were on Skype, which was hard because it was all fuzzy and you couldn't hear anyone. And
no lighting in the background.
Yeah, it was weird. And so that was hard. But then they told me to come to the U.S. and they said, "Oh, you have the part," and it was exciting.
That is exciting. So how long was the movie shoot for?
We shot for 50 days in Los Angeles.
Oh, that's not a long time, but long hours, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. So 50 days, that's like a month and a half. That's hardly anything.